Rochester area news media were taking reassurances about safety from school superintendents as gospel. Nightly local news reports were glowing at best and cautious at worst, and the message was clear.
The deadliest mass shooting. We know that a gunman opened fire, killing at least 31 people, and that the gunman is also dead. High school massacre. Okay.
hours after the mass murder.
To this day, Columbine has become synonymous with school violence and continues to cast a shadow across the national imagination. It is chilling to realize that after today, Virginia Tech may cast an even larger shadow. I'm Russ Mitchell, CBS News.